Hello everyone, welcome to the currency buzz for this week. In the last couple of weeks, we've seen that the rupee as such has been consolidating in a broad range. Particularly last week, the range was between 75.50 and 76.50 on spot. We expect that on a break above 76.50, the momentum for the rupee could get further weaker towards 77.20 levels as well. On the economic calendar front, the focus will now be on the inflation number that will be released today. Expectation is that the number could come in a little lower at around 5.9 for the month of March as compared to the 6.5 number that we've seen in the previous month. Industrial production number was also released last week, and the number was a little better than expected. Not much of a reaction as such was seen on the rupee, but we expect that any break above 76.50 levels on spot could take the dollar rupee higher towards 77.20, and any dips again towards that 76.05, 76.10 would again be a good buying opportunity as far as the rupee is concerned. In case of the other major crosses, we haven't seen that dip coming in for the euro and pound. Both have been rallying in the past week, and the major momentum has come in primarily after the broad weakness that we've seen in the dollar. The jobless claim number that was released last week from the US also has seen a further surge. So almost about 15 million jobless claims have been witnessed in the last 3 weeks. This week also we expect that this number could rise, which could again keep the dollar under pressure. The FOMC minutes that were released last week was also dovish. We expect that this overall momentum as far as the dollar index is concerned could continue to remain weak, and we would continue to remain positive as far as the euro and pound is concerned for this week as well. In case of the Japanese yen, because of the sharp surge in cases that has been seen in the US related to the coronavirus, we have seen some bit of strength coming in. So overall on the downside now, 107.50, 107.40 would be the immediate support zone. On the higher side, 109.20 is the resistance to watch for. So any times we see that uptick coming in towards 109 levels, that selling pressure or strength in yen has been seen. So overall for the week, we expect that 107.50 to 109.20 would be the broad range that the USD JPY pair could be trading in.